Hi everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and it's Fluttershy Friday. We are taking a look at two Fluttershy Equestria Girl dolls, both from Rainbow Rocks.
Yes.
Both of them we've had around here for a little while.
Yes.
It's finally time to free them from the package, especially since we just saw the latest Equestria Girl movie, the Friendship Game.
Yep.
So we're a little behind.
We're very behind on our Equestria Girls.
We have the Fluttershy Rainbow Rocks doll and pony set. I'm a sweet rocker girl and a pony too.
And we have the Fluttershy Rockin' Hairstyle doll.
You'll have to excuse Ben's voice. She's at the tail end of the cold that I had about a week or so ago.
My voice keeps coming in and out, so John will probably be doing most of the talking.
Can you do any Fluttershy voice? Like,
yay.
See, you know, with the cold, you actually sound a little more like Fluttershy. All right, we're going to take these out of the package in just a second, take a closer look at both of these. But first, let's take a look at the back of the boxes. On the Rockin' Hairstyle one, it says, check out my Rockin' Hairstyle, a groovy braid. Is it really a groovy braid?
Whoa, it is. Look at that.
Oh, I didn't even notice that braid.
You're very observant. The magic of friendship never changes.
And on the back of the doll and pony set, this Fluttershy is thinking, whoops, we got to start over here at the pony.
Oh, okay.
So as a pony, Fluttershy is thinking,
as a caring and kind pony, I'm always ready to help my friends.
And as a human,
now I'm ready to help my friends rock out. I can't even say that without laughing.
I think the Fluttershy fans are going to be very happy today.
I think so.
And no sign of Twilight.
Nope. You did have to mention her, though.
Of course I did. I think my favorite out of these two is definitely the Rockin' Hairstyle one.
I agree.
She looks awesome, and it's great that they gave her a tambourine like in the movie.
Mm-hmm.
Whereas this one, the hair is all over the place. Check that out.
Yeah, I think we're supposed to take the elastics out.
And she comes with this guitar. It's not like a stamper or anything like some of them were.
Nope.
And it says Equestria Girls on the inside. She came with a comb and this version of a combable Fluttershy. She has like a big butterfly over this one eye.
Mm-hmm.
And she has a purple, almost like Twilight hair. Because she's such a big Twilight fan, she decided to dye her hair like Twilight.
See, he's only saying these things because my voice is going in and out and I can't argue with him as easy.
Twilight rocks! Yay! I love Twilight!
Well, of course she loves Twilight. They're best friends.
It's amazing. I think Andrea Libman is in the room with us.
I don't think so.
Yay! Whoa!
These are our own doll stands that we use for these guys, by the way.
Yeah, these did not come with it. And these, look how the teeny tiny doll stands. We thought we were ordering the bigger ones, like for Barbie dolls. I mean, these work for what we need them to make the doll stand up. But look how teeny these are.
Yeah, I ordered the wrong ones, I guess. I only ordered two boxes, so we'll go through them pretty fast. We've already gone through one box. Crazy hair. Give me that brush.
Of course, she has her wings on. These wings aren't as cool as the ones you'll see on this one. I like those translucent wings as opposed to these.
Yeah, I like the translucent wings in general as well. Okay.
Were you able to fix the hair?
There.
Or it still looks like a bad hair day?
There. That's better, don't you think?
Yeah, a little better. Still a little
crazy.
Still a little crazy, but not too bad. She's supposed to be rocking out.
Yeah.
Like, she's going to do some headbanging. Don't mess it all up again.
Well, now it's like crazy again. So there she is with her guitar.
That is a big guitar.
Yeah, just like most of these, the accessories are huge and their arms are way too little for them.
Oh, and we got to show off the shoes real quick. It wouldn't be an Equestria Girl video without Ben commenting on the shoes.
She has little roses in the middle of the butterflies on the front. That's cute. Yeah. Heels are the butterflies. Oh. Look, I have a butterfly.
Down in the comments, you got to say, get well soon, Ben. Because I don't know if her voice is going to hold out the rest of this video.
I'm trying.
So here is the Rockin' Hairstyle Fluttershy. She is one of the articulated dolls, so she can actually bend her arms at the elbow and the legs at the knees. Look at these. Those are cool looking.
Those are cool.
But it's awesome they gave her the tambourine. So I think this is the first time she came with a tambourine. But check out that cool braid in her hair. That's awesome. Definitely going for a 70s look. She has like peace signs on her earrings.
Mm-hmm. It's definitely a very Fluttershy outfit, I think.
And there's a closer look at the wing. And she has this big ponytail going down her back.
Mm-hmm. Which you could take that out if you wanted to. And it could just be really long hair.
And she also came with this hair extension.
Yeah.
We have so many of these things now. We should dig them all up and attach them all to your head, Ben. I wonder what you'd look like.
Crazy, that's what that would look like.
Well, there we go, an all Fluttershy video for our Fluttershy fans here on Fluttershy Friday. Stay tuned tomorrow for Twilight Saturday, Twilight Sunday, Twilight Monday.
That's not gonna
Twilight
happen.
Twilight Tuesday.
I hate to tell him, but we don't have enough Twilight stuff for him to do that with.
I'm gonna go shopping.
You're not gonna find enough Twilight. He's not gonna find enough.
We can review old Twilight stuff, like
the stuff that you've already reviewed.
Yeah. What do you guys think?
I think that they could just go watch our videos again.
I think that's an awesome idea.
Oh. Jeez.
I'm kind of looking forward to the comments that are gonna be on this video.
No, you're not.
Well, if you like this video of Fluttershy rockin' hairstyle and the doll and pony sets from Rainbow Rocks, let us know what your favorite was. And don't forget to follow us on Instagram,
on Facebook,
and Twitter. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.